I feel good. I feel confident. I feel like I'm ahead of where I was last time round. And I feel like I'm going to bring a better package this time. Obviously, I competed 6 months ago. I placed second out of around 30, which really is a good result, really. But obviously, I'm aiming high, so I want first place, or at least a pro card this time. So normally, first and second place get a pro card. But this time round, I'm looking at first place. I mean, the condition I'm bringing to the stage is going to be first place material, without sounding too big-headed. I've put a lot of work into obtaining this physique. I've just got to get my posing right and my stage presence, which I've already improved since last time. And I'm raring to go, really. So.